tough. Then Love Powerful in third. Big Les in fourth. The race developed away from him. Half a furlong to go. Indian Creek really well backed, and the money is in the pocket. Indian Creek wins Hollie Doyle. In Selvard, and also trying to angle out now, is Crime of Passion. Inside the final furlong, Sumer tackled now by Belvard down the outside. They've got 100 yards to go. Sumer still by half a length as they come up towards the line. It is Sumer. Sumer breaks her maiden today. Belvard in second. A Lunette just last. Inside the final furlong, Le Don de Vie runs the rail, has a lead of a length and a half over Communique. Desert Encounter next, racing out towards the line. Le Don de Vie has won the August Stakes in second, and he's now staying on, but first run went to Extra Elusive. Extra Elusive on the outside, Fox Chairman. It's now between these two, 50 yards to go. Hollie Doyle's fourth win on the day. The Winter Hill goes to Extra Elusive in second. Mistress Nelly just has the lead over on the far side, but up against that far rail is Compass Point. Still running a solo on the near side is Island Flame, and Island Flame still has a chance here. They're deep inside the final furlong. It's Mistress Nelly who's got the lead for Hollie Doyle. History in the making here. Mistress Nelly is out in front. Hollie Doyle for a five-timer. Can she just hold on? Yes, she can.
I feel really proud, Hollie. The first female rider in the UK to ever ride a five-timer. How does that feel?
Pretty good. I didn't know that, but until you just said, but no, it feels great.
And the filly there was pulling up with you, and ooh, I thought, oh yeah. No, she's going to get beat.
She had just, usually she's got all her form on your weather, and we usually bury her in amongst them and get there as late as you can. She's really hard to win with. And today I rode her a bit more handy, so we didn't have as many excuses, but I had so much daylight up the straight and she wasn't doing a tap. I thought I was going to get done.
You've got so many different attributes, but one of them is that you seem to be able to ride different horses in different styles. You're there, you had to be quite aggressive, really get her home, and then other times you have to be kinder to horses. It all comes alike to you.
Yeah, I don't know about that, but I know that fully inside out, and I knew that once you go through, you have to make it go through with it. But I'm just pleased to ride Willow Winner. He's been great to me throughout my career. And Mrs. Haynes as well, she's such a lovely lady.
And it's nice, even though your career is going off the stratosphere, it's lovely to keep a tabs on the people that helped you get there.
Yeah, I'm really lucky in that the people that have used me from the start have continued to use me, which is a massive bonus.
Yeah, and how will Tom be feeling, do you think?
I don't know.
Jealous.
He should be happy for me.
Don't forget, I'm coming to interview Tom for Sky Sports Racing on Monday at your house. So
better get the cleaning done then.
Surely make Tom do it after your five-timer.
I don't know if he'll do that.
Really well done.
Thank
Brilliant.
You.
Well done, Hollie.
Thank you.